Only 2 months ago, the Civil Aviation Administration in China issued the type certificate for the EH216-S eVTOL, marking a worldwide industry first for self-flying, passenger-carrying electric air taxis. Now, EHang has also officially received the standard airworthiness certificate, which basically signals the green light for large-scale manufacturing and commercial operations. This pioneering EH216-S aircraft was delivered to ETON, an intelligent aviation technology subsidiary of Guangzhou Development District Communications Investment Group. The company is managed by the local government of Huangpu District in Guangzhou and will launch the first aerial tourism operations in the area using electric air taxis. The AC will also allow EHang to expand its production capabilities at the Yunfu production base, which will soon start delivering more units of the EH216-S to customers. The Chinese eVTOL reached this point in a record time of 3 years. However, it's been testing the pilotless electric aircraft for much longer than that, with more than 40,000 flight tests under its belt at this moment. The EH216-S is a short-range two-seat UAV. It can cover ranges of up to 22 miles on a single charge while cruising at 80 miles per hour and a maximum altitude of 9,800 feet. Its battery needs 2 hours to be fully charged. Some of EHang's most interesting customers are the Spanish police, which became the first one in the EU to add eVTOLs to its fleet, and Prestige Aviation, an operator that is bringing the Chinese pilotless air taxi to Bali. Last year, the EHang eVTOL made waves in Japan, where it carried out multiple demonstration flights, setting new industry records in the process. The electric aircraft completed an extensive tour of 4 Japanese cities and made several breakthroughs. For instance, it demonstrated aerial sightseeing over the sea and completed a flight carrying its largest payload to date, 176 pounds. The EH216-S made it to the finish line faster because it's now fully certified in China. Other eVTOLs aiming for autonomous operations need to comply with the harsher requirements set up by the civil aviation authorities in Europe and the US. Still, having pilotless electric machines flying in the sky is no longer a sci-fi dream, but is closer to becoming a day-to-day reality.